Then he says, "Inna rizqallahi la yajurru hirsu haris." Indeed, the sustenance of Allah is not brought by the zeal of a zealous person. The zeal of a zealous person does not bring about the rizq of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. In other words, no matter how zealous you are to acquire this and this, and how many of us, we live this. Huh? How many of us, the end of the month, inshallah, I'm going to have enough. Huh? I'm going to buy that. Huh? End of the month comes, Allah didn't write it for you. You didn't get it. You don't have it. You cannot be how excited. You know the end of the month, I'm going to get so much. Inshallah, end of the month. End of the month, nothing. Your zeal does not bring about the rizq of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the rizq of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also is not repelled by the dislike of the person who dislikes. Somebody dislikes, he hates that you must get it, he's not going to keep it away from you if Allah has written it for you. No matter how much he hates it, if Allah wrote it for you, you're gonna get it. You're gonna get it. So your own zeal won't increase it, and his hate won't diminish it. Yaqeen. Whatever Allah has written for me, that is exactly what I will receive. Whatever Allah has not written for me, no matter how zealous I am for it, I won't get it. So Allah has not written it for me.